And now at least one vehicle reportedly crashed into a church this morning. According to the California Highway Patrol, here's what we know. CHP first reported the crash at 9:50 a.m. at St. Jude's Catholic Church in Wofford Heights. There were no injuries reported as of news time.